Hello friends, today in this tutorial I'm going to show how to create a separate page for blog post. So as you can see, right now I'm in my website and here is no blog post page. So first step, I'm going to create a blog post page. So for that, I opened my WordPress dashboard and clicking on page, add new, and I'm adding title here, blog. And now here we can add any type of content in our blog post page. So then click on publish, and then a blog post page has been created here. And now let's add this blog post page into our website. So from here I'm opening my website, and in this menu here we can see the blog post page. Now let's connect this into our website. So I'm going to my dashboard and clicking on settings, reading, and then I'm selecting this option from here as static page, and home page here I selected home, and post page I'm clicking here and selecting blog, and then save changes. And now I'm going to my website and refreshing this site, and then I'm clicking on customize. And now I'm going to show you how to add blog page into menu. So I'm clicking on menus and then clicking on main menu, and from here I'm clicking on add items, blog, and now scroll down and from here select primary menu and then click on publish, and I'm crossing this. And now here we can see the blog has been added into my menu. And now if I click on blog, and here we can see a separate pages has been created for my blog post page. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to Unminute. Thanks for watching this video.